All right, here we go. 2022 MLS Finest. Random teams. This is everybody in it. I'm going to randomize the whole list. Thank you, everybody. Good luck to you. These are all our teams. We'll randomize those as well. And we will randomize both of them this many times. Four. All right. Good luck. One. Two. Three. Forski. Boom. Four. Timestamp. Anthony on bottom and Mike on top. Four times on the teams. One. Two. Trace. Four. There you go. Columbus on bottom. New York FC or New York City FC on top. All right, these are your squads. Anthony with the Crew, Grizz, Fire, Montreal, Atlanta, Cincinnati, and Seattle, Jared, Portland, Salt Lake, Orlando, Liam, New York, Red Bulls, and Sporting Kansas City. Mark got Nashville, Mike got New York City FC, Toronto, and New England, and LA Galaxy. The Hoff, Philadelphia, Minnesota, LAFC, Dallas, Colorado, Inter Miami, Scott Sanders, Houston, Austin, San Jose, and Vancouver. And then Scotty B got the DC United. All right, cool. Yeah. PYT would solve that. Maybe you're right on that one. Oh, yeah, baby. We're so close on those. Thank you, Reba. If I was looking at the Topps Chrome checklist. Ooh, the cards look nice. See what our first box has. Zardes. Okay. Nice refractor. Lucas Zelleran for Nationwide. Columbus Crew. What is that? CJ Sapong. That's cool looking. Nashville. Alejandro. Calvin Harris, Speckle. That's to 175. Pippi. Alan Velasco. I can't believe he didn't make the national team. That was weird. Chicharito. Nicholas Lodiario, Seattle. Grizz. Zardes. I want the 125. The Colorado Rapids, Ryan Van Hoff. Saloi to 99, Sporting Kansas City. Alan Velasco, refractor rookie. Need some better color. Two greens isn't horrible. What's that speckle number two? 75. Spectre and Leaf Metal Draft Football come out tomorrow. I only got a little bit of Spectre. Shops have a bunch. Well, I hope that's red. I see a red. See who it is? James McGlynn, auto for Philadelphia. Ryan. And your red is a rookie, Alexandre. That red looks good. 2 out of 5 for Vancouver. Scott. Nice red. All right, so we got some good color in the book. Sean Johnson. Alvarez. Very Bowie, these cards. Sarsaparilla, blue, a second red, and it's got ink. Jalen Lindsey, blue, nice. Charlotte to 150. Jesus Ferreira, FC Dallas, 2 out of 5. The Hoth. That's Purdy. Pretty awesome. Big dog. Caden Clark, forgot about him. Paxton Pomichael, purple to 250. Paxton Aaronson, he's supposed to be better than Brendan. There he is, McFarlane. Baldissimo to to 75 for Vancouver. Arango. To 150. Who was? Jesus? Ferreira? Nice. Yeah, that's probably. About as good as you can get for MLS, right? Red stud auto. Not mine. FC Dallas is Ryan Van Hoff. It does look nice. I'll figure something out to help you out. Screwed up the random teams. I should have definitely done combos. Total noob move. Kind of embarrassing. Here we go. McFarlane. Cellini. Leon Flack. To 125. Mukhtar. I like those inserts a lot. Bello. George Bello. For Atlanta, Grizz. Calvin Harris. That's to 75. For Cincinnati. Cincinnati. Uh-oh, it's got a letter in front of it, doesn't it? Grizzlies, FC Cincinnati. Wanyama to 175. Wanyama Auto. Montreal Grizzlies. Paxton Aaronson Blue. Philadelphia Union to 150. The Hoff. Jalen Lindsay to 250 for Charlotte. Jack McGlynn. I should go find some of these guys and put them on my FIFA squad. Thiago Almeida, is he young? I only take players under 25. That's not true. I've got Van Dijk, David Alaba. They're a little older. Everyone else is young. Yeah, except for Son. He's like 28. Thiago Almeida. Yeah, I'll take a look. Argentina. That's good. I need to sign some players from South America. Thiago Almeida. Let me write that down. It'd be cool if I already had him and didn't even know. Mukhtar, Nashville, 250. Okay. Okay. Centurion, Zardes. Cool. Chicharito, LA Galaxy to 175. Excuse me. Rudiaz. Pedro Vite. Valentin Castellanos. Let me put a little smiley face on there. Did he do parentheses number 11? New York City FC. Number 11. Yep. New York City FC is Mike. Sean Johnson. Blue. A redemption. Come on. To 150. Leon Flack. Eric Lopez. Excuse me. Atlanta United. Man, they could not have made that font any smaller. Base card refractor auto of Eric. Talis Magno. Magno. To 125. So do you just do the MLS? Do you only watch the MLS? Or you watch it all? Magno. Purple Zan Kolmanic. Austin FC to 250. They should make these sleeve packs 102, not 100, because two of them are always messed up. Who's your favorite squad and players? Brighton? What made you pick Brighton? Oh, okay. Huh, that's cool. Pereira, refractor. Oh, McFarlane auto. Mike. Galinas. Castellanos. Gold. Loba. Rookie gold. Nice. For the yellow team. Nashville. That's the 50. Blue. What about players? Who do you like? Other than the American dudes. Caden Clark Green. New York Red Bull. Liam to 99. Red Bull loves soccer, man. They own three clubs. Christian Arango, purple. Centurion Auto, Christian Roldan. A couple base behind it. And it's numbered to 100. Seattle. I struggle trying to find a team to root for. I would prefer to root for somebody out of London, but I don't care for their teams very much. I want to like Arsenal, but God, their Where's Waldo uniforms are so hard. Liverpool, I like Liverpool. I like to watch the big teams. I love Jude Bellingham. Figure out how to watch some AC Milan games. I want to see Rafael Leao. That could be interesting. Yeah, like Chelsea doesn't do it for me. Crystal Palace, no thank you. Tottenham's boring. Arsenal has horrible uniforms. Who am I leaving out? There's two more in London, aren't there? That's how I started in soccer. That was like the first guy I watched. I was like, he's 17. He's 6 foot. He moves better than all the little guys. He knows what he's doing. I love this guy. I follow him on social. He seems like a pretty good person. Fulham. That's right. Crystal Palace is mid. West Ham and Tottenham. I don't like West Ham's jerseys. Sean Johnson to 250. NYCFC. 2021 supporters. New England Revolution. Paredes. Blue. 150, DC United. James Sands, NYCFC. This is fun. Jordan Morris, Seattle to 175. Chicharito. Do you follow any of the other leagues or just the Premier League? Pedro Vite to 45. Inscribed to 45. Brentford is London. Vancouver on that one. Is that orange? Yes. Badji. Dominique Badji. To 25 for FC Cincinnati. Grizzlebees. Pedro Vite. How do you feel about all this Berhalter stuff? Yeah, there are a bunch heading over there. Yeah. Oh, wow, it's only 10:30. I thought it was later. Reed Baker Whiting. Baker Whiting. Seattle 250. Paredes. Vasquez. Baldissimo to 175. That's cool. Drogba. Color Burst Blast. Oh. Fusion, right? Paxton Aaronson. Refractor. Chicharito. Justin Chi. FC Dallas. I can't believe Gareth Bale's in the MLS now. Indiana Vasilev. So you think Messi will go to Miami next year or in 2 years? His contract's up this year, right? Osorio to 175, Toronto FC, Mukhtar. Oh, God, it was so... They're dead to me now. That was ridiculous. Carol's Gill to 50, New England. I mean, he's just not reliable. He's always hurt. Claudio can EAD all day. Boner. My kid didn't get to play. I'm going to ruin your life now. Remember when you kicked your wife in the leg 20 years ago? I'm going to tell everyone you're going to lose your job. Fucking dick. They're still married. I'm pretty sure they worked it out. It's none of anyone else's business at this point. I'll change my stance if somehow it comes out and he is a massive wife beater. I wasn't there. I didn't see it. I don't know. I don't know how bad it was. Yeah. Last box. Good luck to you. Bedeo to 125, Philadelphia. Jite. Musa Jite. Austin FC. Kellen Acosta. Centurion. Jaden Nelson. Toronto FC to 250. McFarlane. Pepe Refractor. Nice. Kevin Paredes. Green. I haven't. Well, I went to the Cincinnati Stadium for the U.S.-Mexico game. But that's it. I'm not a big event person. It bothers me to be around so many people. Like, I like people, but not that many. Reed Baker Whiting. Whiting. Mukhtar. Blue to 150, Nashville. There's Vite again. Eric Lopez to 175, Atlanta. And that is it for this one. Let me sleeve up these last few. We'll do a recap. Be fun to sort. I guess they just needed someone that people knew. All right. Here we go. Recap time. Some cool refractors. Paxton Aronson, Pepe, Fusion, Drogba, some speckles. These are the 175. A little Chicharito. Parallels. Purple. 250. Lindsay, Mukhtar, Rongo, Johnson, Whiting, Nelson. These are the 125. Leon Fleck, Mango, Pedro Vite, and Bedoya. Greens to 99. Velasco rookie, Caden Clark. Paredes, a couple Aquas, Bellissimo, 75, Calvin Harris, Blues, Arango, Lindsay, Blues are to 150, Paxton Aronson, Johnson, Paredes, Mukhtar, a couple Golds to 50, Loba, rookie gold, and Carlos Gil, Orange, Badji to 25. And your autographs. Zalarian, Ladario, McGlynn, Wanyama, Belo, Castellanos, number inscribed and a smiley face. McFarlane. Christian Ronaldo, just kidding. Christian Roldan to 100. Centurion Auto. It's Eric Lopez. It's very hard to read. Atlanta United. Pedro Vite. James Sands. Chi. Indiana. Musa. And Vite again. And we had two reds. Alexandre, red rookie. 2 out of 5. And Jesus Ferreira. Boom. 2 out of 5. And that's it on this one. I'll play around with the other case and see what we can do with it. But that's it on this one. Thank you, everybody. Appreciate it.